She keeps it simple and I am thankful.
Are you nervous?
Yeah, I've got some jitters. It's probably the two cups of coffee that I've had.
Okay, Olga, are you nervous to get married?
No.
Not at all.
A little nervous to ski down. A little nervous about what my mom will say about my makeup. But, yeah, no, I'm not nervous about getting married. A little nervous about like the day, like how things will go. I want everyone to have a good time. And
when did you know that you wanted to marry Ty?
Probably like maybe a year into dating him.
I knew actually the first time that I interacted with her.
And I was sick with heartache, and she was sick like Audrey.
What is your favorite thing about Ty?
Probably just like he's so forgiving and gracious. Yeah, he just always gives people a benefit of the doubt for things, including me, maybe especially me.
I really think it just comes down to her heart. That she's constantly desiring and pursuing authenticity.
In January, we're getting married.
Hey, Olga, tell me, who is the better driver?
Probably Ty.
Me. But who doesn't think they're the best driver? Olga is a more safe driver.
I think I'm a pretty good driver.
You feel safe when she's driving?
Yes, I do.
Okay. I almost killed Audrey and I last night. She's pretty efficient, the important stuff.
I just drive in a very efficient manner.
When I met her.
What most excites you about being married?
I think it is finally matching the lifestyle and convenience of being married and living together with the intimacy that we share.
All of it.
Insane when I say there is darkness.
Away from the dog. While they were eating, Jesus took, broke the bread, gave thanks, gave to his disciples and saying, take and eat, this is my body broken for you, do this in remembrance of me. He took the cup and said, this is my blood shed for you, the blood of the covenant shed in forgiveness of all sins. I don't know what I'm doing. There you go. Olga, to be your lawfully wedded wife from this day forward, to have and hold, for better and for worse, for richer and poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, to death to you. And Olga, do you take the title? To be your lawfully wedded husband from this day forward, to have and to hold, for better and for worse, for richer and for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish till death do you part.
Thank you.
You may now exchange your wing, your rings.
There it is.
You may take the ring you selected for Olga, and as you place it on her finger, repeat, with this ring I be wed.
I'm excited.
Olga, you can take the ring you have selected for Tyler and place it on his finger and repeat, with this ring, I be wed.
You're great, Tommy.
Okay.
You bet.
With this ring, I be wed.
As it is said in Colossians, therefore, as God's chosen people, hold by the power vested in me in the state of Washington, it is my honor, my delight, and my privilege to declare you husband and wife. Go forth and live each day to its fullest. You may now kiss the bride.
So woohoo! We're getting married.
I am pleased to present to you Tyler and Olga McFarland. Woo!
Loving you.